People might wonder, how can I make fresh bagel while living in the van? So I've been kneading this dough for almost 10 minutes. Everything starts right here. And 25 minutes later, we have some fresh bagel.
All right.
Woo-hoo. They are soft, though. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.